right click here, come into the help, okay, and click in the example find, find example. So example finder will open in your PC after few minutes. Okay, so this is NI example finder, and NI example finder contain the relative examples for you. So first one is analog. So click on the analog. So you will get the filter based concepts. Okay, band pass filter, low pass filter, another power electronics, op amp. Okay, non-inverting amplifier and others. So you can click that example and you can learn that example. Also you can teach to your student. So it is a non-inverting concept. Okay, it's function generator. Frequency is 100 hertz, amplitude is 1 hertz. Okay, and it's 4 time. Okay, it's 4 non-inverting, that means it's 5, yes, it's 5 time. 1 plus RF by RI, so it is 5 time. Okay, amplify, it will amplify 5 time. Run. The red output, the red waveform is input and the blue waveform is output. No need to do anything right now, just I am showing you, it's just an example. Okay, don't worry. Now this way you can utilize your, okay. Now let's go to the another example. Come to the example finder, close the analog. There is a digital. In this digital, you can use the logical concept here, flip flop. Okay, there is general. Okay, you can use the counter also. So there is so many different program, examples are present, which you can design using, multisim. Okay, I will give you the task. Okay, day after tomorrow, you have to design this kind of things for your practice. Okay, so it is one more example. In the example finder, there are other different example. If you will click here MCU, so you will get 805X. So you will get the example related to 8051. Okay, so this will be a LED blinking with the microcontroller 8051, and you can teach your student and you can design. You can learn for yourself for this 8051 microcontroller, and I am going to show you the code which is written inside. This code is written. This is a code. Okay, this code has been written by using the C. Sorry, us. It's not C. Okay. So your code is written by using the ASCII code, machine language code. Okay, this instruction move sp other things has been written here. So you can learn, took the Majidi microcontroller book and copy and paste and check. You can check. So by using this multi-theme, you can cover so many your lab. Okay, there are so many labs.